Good evening, student. I am Sampak sir. Today again I am taking some problem sums of sector force and loss of motion, chapter 9. Here on example is given, the mass of a body at rest is 3 kg. How much force is to be applied on it so that after 2 seconds its velocity may become 40 m/s? So our given, since the body at rest u is equal 0, final velocity here v is equal 40 m/s, mass of the body is given 3 kg, and time is given 2 seconds. So from momentum, rate of change of momentum, from second law you are getting F is equal m p minus u by t. M means how much? 3 into v 40 minus u 0 time is 2. So ultimately we are getting, you say 0 is the 60 newton. 60 newton force to be applied. This one, how much force is to be applied on the body after 2 seconds, then its velocity will become 40 m/s.